Hi, Mr. Jacobs. Our research shows that out of an annual income of at least $500,000, you give not a penny back to charity. Wouldn't you like to give something back to the community?
First, do your records also show that my mother is dying of a long illness and has medical bills several times her annual income?
No.
Or that my brother, a disabled veteran, is blind and confined to a wheelchair? Or that my sister's husband died in a traffic accident, leaving her alone, penniless with three children?
I had no idea.
So if I don't give any money to them, why should I give any to you?